If you're getting the OpenGL error on Minecraft, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Minecraft uses OpenGL to boost its performance. Sometimes it fails to use it and triggers the OpenGL 1281 error. Here we have shown how you can easily solve this error, so stick till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is disable any mods or shaders you have been using with your Minecraft. Some mods and shaders tend to use a lot of system resources and lead to such errors. So, it is recommended to disable the mods and shaders one by one. But before you disable those, copy them to some other location so that you can use them later. Method 2. If you are using OptiFine, then check if it is out of date. If you are using an older version of OptiFine, then this can be the reason for the OpenGL error. So update it and solve the problem. Just navigate to the official page for OptiFine and get the latest version installed. The link is also given in the description of this video. Method 3. The next thing you can do is reinstall Java on your PC. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top option. Next, go to the Programs and Features section and look for Java from the list. Right-click on it and click on Uninstall. Now install the latest version of Java from the official website. Link is provided in the description. Launch Minecraft and see if this has settled the problem. Method 4. Another thing you can try is reinstalling Minecraft. Type Apps and Features in the Start menu and select the top result. Search for Minecraft Launcher. Click on the menu button next to it and select Uninstall. After it uninstalls, download and install it from the Windows Store. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.